Second problem, given a plus b plus c is equal to 90 degrees. Now, consider left hand side, sin 2a plus sin 2b plus sin 2c. Okay, first sin c plus sin d, this is 2 sin of 2a plus 2b by 2 cos 2a minus 2b by 2 plus 2 sin c cos c. Okay. This can be written 2 sin of a plus b cos of a minus b plus 2 sin c cos c. Now we have to change sin of a plus b. So sin of a plus b is equal to sin of 90 degrees minus c, that is cos c. So this is 2 cos c cos of a minus b plus 2 sin c cos c. Take 2 cos c common. 2 cos c common, we have cos of a minus b plus sin c. Again, now sin c is nothing but cos of a plus b. So cos of a plus b is equal to cos 90 minus c, that is sin c. So sin c is replaced by now cos of a plus b. So this is equal to 2 cos c into cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b. What is cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b? Already in earlier episodes we have discussed the cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b is equal to 2 cos a cos b. So 2 cos c into 2 cos a cos b, this is 4 into cos a cos b cos c. So which equals to right hand side. Next, fifth problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to 3 pi by 2, that means 270 degrees. Prove that cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c equals to 1 minus 4 sin a sin b sin c. Okay, let us prove it. Given a plus b plus c is equal to 270 degrees. Let us change into the degrees. So take left hand side, that is cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c. See, we have to express this value in terms of sine means, definitely cos 2c we have to write in terms of sine only. So, first two terms is cos c plus cos d, 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2, the cos of 2a minus 2b by 2, this is 1 minus 2 sine square c, 2 sine square c, cos 2c is equal to. So, now this can be written 2 cos of a plus b into cos of a minus b plus 1 minus 2 sine square c. Now, cos of a plus b is nothing but cos of 270 degrees minus c. Cos 270 minus theta. 270 minus theta lies in the third quadrant. In the third quadrant, tangent and cotangent functions are positive. The remaining ratios are negative. So, cos changes to sine, but it gets negative sign. The cos 270 minus c is minus sin c. So, now rearrange the terms. This is equal to 1 minus 2 sin c and cos of a minus b minus 2 sin square c. Okay. Now, from these two, take minus 2 sin c common. 1 minus 2 sin c common. We have cos of a minus b plus sin c. Okay. As cos of a plus b is equal to minus sin c, what is plus sin c? Minus cos of a plus b. So, this is replaced by minus cos of a plus b. So, this equal to 1 minus 2 sin c into cos of a minus b. Here, we get minus cos of a plus b. Already, we have discussed it. The cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b is nothing but 2 sin a sin b. So, this is equal to 1 minus 2 sin c into 2 sin a sin b. So, this is equal to 1 minus 4 sin a sin b sin c. This is RHS.